paper though. Papi say she want to follow, follow Aladdin though. Papi follow Aladdin though. Me oh eh. Papi Aladdin loco to my coco.
If I don't get the money, the money, oh, but I don't get the money. I don't get the money.
Respect is one of the most important elements. It's something that should be established even when you just start your partner. You have to make sure that you and your partner are a team and you are both honest, considerate, compassionate, and of course be sensitive to each other's actions. This will give your relationship a stronger bond and will also make it long lasting. It's really important that both of you respect each other. If not, then you might want to assess or ask yourself what's wrong or what's lacking. Just find a seat for yourself and relax to join today's program as I'm going to discuss on the sure ways to make your girlfriend respect you. A splendid afternoon to you wherever you are privileged to hear me, and I welcome you to your favorite program, Art Matters, the Darling Station with Charisma AYOBJK, broadcasting from Lagos, Nigeria and London in the United Kingdom. Today is Saturday, 15th of February, year 2020. Gratitude to Almighty God for granting me this opportunity of meeting again. The studio manager on duty straight from London, UK, is a fabulous DJ Ali. Behind the microphone is your handsome boyfriend on radio, Michael Olonwa Isiakara. Only call Mr. Gallagher fans. I'm also known as a man of integrity. I greet you good afternoon once again and happy weekend to you. And I want to greet you happy belated Valentine. Like you already know that on this program at Matters, we discuss about love and relationship matters, likewise other crucial matters that concern all facets of human life. Again, you usually enjoy the show today as always. Mind you, you can go watch us live on our social media platforms, like on Facebook at DJ Ali Journalist, on Instagram at AYOBKE or DJ Ali Journalist, or you can subscribe to our YouTube channel at www.youtube.com/DJ Ali Journalist. Kindly inform your friends, family and other loved ones about this program right now. Link everyone there. Remember, case of this love and sharing. Just tell him or her to listen to us on web player at http://eyoradio.fastcastforyou.com or tune in at http://tun.in/sop5 or download TuneIn app on Google Play Store and search for EYO Radio. Swiftly, let's go straight into the business of the day. Like I had earlier said, I'm going to discuss on the sure ways to make your girlfriend respect you. And on the program today, I have 7 tips for you. The first tip is respect yourself. Of course, you have to respect yourself. Respect must come from you first. You will learn how to believe and not doubt someone if you apply it to your own life. If she sees that you don't care about yourself, she will eventually not respect you. How can you expect someone to give something that you don't even give to yourself? Ask yourself. Secondly, be more independent. You have to be more independent. Being independent is one of the really effective ways to make your girlfriend respect you. Standing firm on your decisions in life and not merely relying on the opinions of others is the way to do it. It shows signs of maturity, which is good if you are in a relationship. It can also show that how committed and serious you are in your relationship. Men are expected to be strong even when times get hard. So complaining and whining like a kid about how life is tough is a big turn off to your partner. Don't get me wrong, it's okay to vent out your frustrations to her, but don't overdo it. It's expected that no matter how hard the situation is, men can still keep their composure and find possible solutions to the problem. The stronger you are as a man and your boyfriend to your partner, the more admiration and respect you will receive from your partner. The third tip is keep your word. Yes, keep your word. You have to be the man. When you don't keep your promises, she loses her trust for you, let alone respect you. If you say that you will do something or promise to take her out, ensure you fulfill it. When you always do what you promise, it shows your integrity and your worthiness to be respected. Your girlfriend will surely respect you for showing that kind of value. Yes, I'm giving my discourse on the sure ways to make your girlfriend respect you. The fourth tip is respect her even when she's not around. Yes, ensure you respect her even when she's not around. Respect should not end when you are with the person. It should also be applied even when she's not around. Talking badly about your girlfriend such as deleting comments without her knowing, it shows that you do not respect her. Not only will it show how bad you are as a partner, but it will also show how how bad you are as a person in front of other people. Also, eating on other girls when your girlfriend is not with you is also a big no. It's a sign that you don't respect her and your relationship. If she finds out that you did that, she will not trust you anymore and eventually lose all of her respect for you. In procession, permit me to go on a short musical break. The program is Art Matters with Darling Station with Charisma EYO. Yes, with me, your handsome boyfriend on radio, Michael Olonwa Isiaka, that you have already known as Mr. Gallant. You also know me as a man of integrity. Don't go nowhere, just stay tuned and enjoy. Also, kindly employ your friends, family, and loved ones to join us on the show by web prayer at http://eyoradio.fastcastforyou.com or tune in download TuneIn app on Google Play Store and search for EYU Radio. In continuation, in case you are just joining us, I'll be talking on the sure ways to make your girlfriend respect you. And the fifth tip is, tell the truth always. Honesty is also one of the most important aspects of any kind of relationship. Even when the truth hurts, it's better to tell it anyways rather than your girlfriend hearing it from other people. How can she respect someone who doesn't tell the truth? Owning up to your mistakes is so much better than denying it. The sixth tip is, stand up for yourself and for your relationship also. Yes, stand up for yourself and for your relationship also. There will always be people who say bad things about you and your relationship. You can't please everyone, but when they cross the line, know how to defend it. You just can't turn a blind eye on people who can't just feel insult and degrade your relationship. Standing up for yourself and defending the both of you will let her clearly see how much you care and treasure your relationship, no matter who breaks it down. The last but not the least tip, which is the seventh tip, on the sure ways to make your girlfriend respect you. This seventh tip is, respect her if you want to be respected. Like the popular saying, respect is reciprocal. The golden rule, and this does not only apply to your girlfriend, but to other people also. How can she respect you if, in the first place, you do not even treat her well? Anything that we demand or ask our partner, we should also give it to them. It's a give and take relationship. It shouldn't end up like you are the only one who's benefiting from it. Remember that respect begets respect. In conclusion, having a relationship in today's world means a man to really know how to deepen the respect, love, and attraction that a woman feels for him over time. If he can't do that, the relationship will eventually fall apart. That is why having your girlfriend respect you just as much as you respect her can help not only understanding each other's perspective, but also making your relationship last longer. Station with Charisma EYO Radio UK. Honestly, it's been another exciting moment with you guys today. Till next weekend, that I will bring to you another fresh, interesting, and edifying package by God's grace. On the same time and same station, you can't just afford to miss it. Special thanks to our studio manager who has enabled you to hear me clear and loud on the show today. Is that fabulous DJ, the baddest DJ Ali. He's also the CEO of this charismatic station. That's our gallant and magnificent bud. God bless you, sir. We love you so much. For adverts and sponsorship, kindly contact our boss, Happy Boss, our boss DJ Ali, Facebook at DJ Ali Adam at DJ Ali Journalist. And you can call him or send him a WhatsApp text via +447 932 339 724. Again, I'm taking it +447 932 339 724. Many thanks to those loyal fans of Art Matters across the world. I say God bless you all. Amen. My uncle self, Michael Olonwa Isiaka, only called Mr. Gallant by fans. I'm also known as a man of integrity. Yes, that's your handsome boyfriend on radio. For your questions and remarks, contact me on Facebook at Michael Olonwa Isiaka, on Instagram at I am Mr. Gallant. And you can call or send me a WhatsApp text via +234 810 222 8817. Again, +234 810 222 8817. Like I always say, as a man of integrity, whatever condition you may find yourself, be honest at all times. Join your girl Toke Bravo in the program Blue Corners by 1 p.m. UK time and 2 p.m. Nigerian time. Goodbye and God bless you. I love you so much. Bye.
Billion.
So, girl, we make money.
Once again to